Hello, hello. Welcome back to FTL Multiverse, where my name is Jay, and you are watching my playthrough, brought to you by the good people over at these Subset Games forums. And we are going to knock it down just another notch today, but we're going to try something different. Let's do something on board the ship, perform a task, salvage mission. There we go. Here's your seed. So let's see. Let's seed. Ha. If I can scroll down, that'd be nice so I can type this in. Go ahead and tap this, and we'll work our way north. Oh, we need to name our guys. Offer your assistance, scan the planet. Oxygen system upgraded by one. Let's name them after animals, farm animals. So, chicken, horse, dog. These are all farm animals. On. It keeps popping off. Continue. Do nothing. Alright. There we go. Ugh. Stop. Tried to record a minute ago, but for some reason it just like froze up and didn't want me to record. Kind of weird. All right, seems to be going good. That seems nice. Can hit this. We're gonna accept this, actually, and there's a reason why. The merchant's coming up, and those missiles will sell for a fair amount of money. So, we're gonna accept the 14. Or we're gonna accept the 6 missiles, because that is a ton. Go ahead and jump through. Let's hit this supply. Continue. Do something on board the ship. Install an internal upgrade. Onboard tech. Install an arm. Scrap gather. Let's jump to the merchant. Now, we're going to sell our missiles, which was the plan all along. Trade. Ooh. Yeah, let's go ahead and sell this. And we're gonna buy this Harbinger. Maybe I should have picked the Eradicator. Oh well. take another point here. Let's jump down to the store distressed. Rescue the store. See what the next one is. We're gonna buy some fuel. And we're gonna fix up just a little. We can go to here. Continue. We can sell this. Not bad. Alright, keep going. Just pummel this away. Nice. Continue. Let's go ahead and jump to here. Dock. Alright. Let me get this, real quick. Here we go. Solid. Not bad, not bad. All right. Got this moving on through. Power this up. Alright. Could really use another crew member. continue, do something on board the ship, internal upgrade. Let's go to here. Continue. Alright, let's power through. Not bad. Wait for this to charge up. Alright. Not bad, not bad. Let's get this to go. To here. Alright, continue, continue. Alright. Let's go to the next sector. Let's take the abandoned wastelands. Alright, continue. Proceed. Alright. Nice. Let's go to here. Assist the Lanius, fight the ghosts. Alright. Not bad. Let's power through. Alright. Sweet.
is.
Pretty good. Alright, not bad. Let's take this quest. Go ahead and take our last minute repair. Continue. Let's see. Go ahead and take this power. Let's go ahead and power through. Alright. I like this. This is going nice and smooth. Go ahead and take this gem. Let's hit this store. Rescue the store. Ooh. shoot this out. Let's go ahead and buy. Alright. I like this. Not bad. Continue. And take this jump. Not bad. Ignore. Check the storage. Perform a task. Lay a trap for the fleet. Continue. Demanding a tribute, refuse. I still can't believe that we still only have just three guys. You would think that we would have an additional crew member by this point. But I guess not. Alright. Not bad. Save. Let's go ahead and jump to here. Not bad. Alright. I guess they didn't like the answer. They ended a long time ago, and they just blew it up. Alright. 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 Not bad. Continue. Let's go ahead and hit this exit. Sweet. Alright. Check the storage. Perform a task. Let's repair the hole. Alright. Let's go ahead and take the next sector. Let's hit this pirate realm or the coalition sector. I think we should take the coalition sector, but we will do it next time. I think that's all the time I have for today. But anyway, I would like to thank everybody for watching. It does mean the world to me. So thank you so much for tuning in. My name is Jay, and I will see you next time.